I'm going to set this up. It's 7-13-2008. This is the Shore Boys versus CMD. It's in overtime. Oh, it's off the pipe. Less than 2 minutes left in overtime. Sudden death. You're watching iLacrosse Television on YouTube. We're at the beautiful Georgetown Prep campus. CMD's in blue. Shore Boys are in white. And that was a great play by White. Shore Boy ball. They're pushing it. Once again, this is overtime. Less than a minute to go in the sudden death overtime period. Okay.
1 minute
in the sudden death overtime. Just announced. Minute to go. Here we go. Shore Boy's ball. Another beautiful save. Bounces out. That's going to be blue ball. Blue gets the ball through the extra hustle, and this man right here, probably about 30 seconds left. You're watching Sudden Death Overtime here on iLacrosse Television, and that ends the first period of the Sudden Death. It was a timeout. I'm mistaken. Probably about 20 seconds left before the end of the first Sudden Death Overtime.
34
seconds left. Timeout. Oh my gosh. If this is still tied after the next 4 minutes, we're going to have a Braveheart, which is just fantastic to watch. Okay, this is the Philadelphia Fever. If I said CMD earlier, I meant Philadelphia Fever. CMD's over here, and I got a little confused. I've videotaped a lot of games in the last couple days. So here's the Philadelphia Fever. Obviously, they're from Philly. They came down yesterday. They've been staying overnight at the Marriott down here in Bethesda, Maryland.
Once again, the next game will start immediately following this game.
And here's the Shore Boys. They're from the Eastern Shore of Maryland. We're watching iLacrosse Television. It's 34 seconds left in this sudden death overtime.
No warm-up, no TVs on the field.
Huh? Okay, here we go. Here's a shout out to the Shore Boys. Here you go. Here's your men. Nice looking jerseys. And then here's your Philadelphia Fever. And here's the game. 34 seconds.
30 seconds.
30 seconds.
Oh, great look. Yeah,
Ten seconds
left.
5, 4, 3.
And they win! The Shore Boys win with less than 3 seconds in sudden death overtime. They win the Ahmet Challenge. The Shore Boys are the champs. You're watching Shore Boys on iLacrosse Television down at the beautiful Georgetown Prep campus. Shore Boys win, sudden death overtime. And there you go.
Fever, let's get off the field, pick up your stuff.
Shore Boys win it.
Shore Boys, let's get your stuff, take them off too. You need to get off the field.
All right. Way to go, both teams. Here's your Philly Fever.